two belts.
You could be a sweetie there.
Yes, she did.
Dropping her hands.
Yep. That's probably not a good idea.
Not at all.
Very obliging, and will just hit her multiple times if she comes in like that.
Exactly. You have to stay calm in the heat, in the moment.
They bang her head.
She holds a combination again.
Some big bombs being thrown by Shields.
Well, and Gables is right there for them. Uppercut and down goes Shield. And now with Gables at. Well, I'll say an action.
Behind 10-8 on the card.
Exactly. And maybe trying a little too hard here. John good left hand from Shields. 5 punches unanswered, and Gabriels comes back with one of her own. Gabriels got some pop.
Yeah, Shields can't afford to flail away in these combinations, even though she's controlling them.
I think that time Shields got Gabriels' attention.
By somebody who's a champion and fighting like a woman who's determined.
Right hand from Shields. That swelling is getting worse. Good body shot.
Clarissa now is trying to find her now. Found her there with that overhand right.
But Gabriel's had an answer, and there's another right hand from Shields. And 2 body shots.
You know, this more measured pace is what I've seen on tape of Gabriel's, and she's just getting hit with left hook
shot.
Yeah, she's she gets over anxious, you know, so they goes back to the corner, and John David Jackson kind of settles her down to take your time, pop that jab out there, find the right distance, don't load up.
Very different fight, as you said now, from Gabriel's. Up on her bike.
Yeah, now, I know she's used to fighting long fights. She's a champion, but she hasn't really been the same since that first round.
Good right hand by Shields, and another left hand by Shields. And a big right hand by Shields, although
Clarissa Shields historically fights with her mouth open.
Yeah, Shields now, you can sense, starting to take control. Still, one of the things John David Jackson told us he was trying to do with Shields is get her to sit down on her punches. She still seems a little wild to me, but again, it's only one fight.
Yeah, at times she does.
Willing the volume we've seen in the past, but she's taking control of this fight.
Very definitely.
That's what I'm talking about. Every shot there, she's loading up. She's got to touch, then the power shot.
And that's what John David Jackson, her new trainer, has been stressing.
Right. That was 2 jabs of the right hand. Right to the bottom, nice. Came up and left to her mouth also. That still seems stronger than 2.
Bring it up, Hannah.
Gabriels. And that was a good shot. Straight right hand from Shields. And that brings the crowd alive here. And Shields tried to finish with a flourish at the bell. And another exchange here. Both getting their good right hand from Shields. Gabriel's fighting like if she's going to go out, she's going to go out of a Shield. Good right hand again by Shields. Gabriel still. And Shields in control of things.
See, these kind of moments where not much is happening, I think that's a huge advantage to Shields.
I agree.
The only way she's going to lose this fight is to get caught.
Good right hand by Shields.
Making it easy for her. She's got her thinking. She can't take no rounds off.
And a good on the left hand. Gabriel's still trying. Again, a good exchange, and Gabriel's still really trying, but finishing second.
Hurt her once or twice. It hasn't been an inside fight.
Yeah. Been an action fight from the opening bell. Right hand from Shields again. Gabriel's is still there. Right hand again from Shields. I think her punches, by and large, are a little straighter than they have been. Still tends to be a little wild on occasion. Both got there. Yet a combination by Shields, starting to the body and coming upstairs. Shields doing some pretty good body work. Shields. Cut maybe on Shields. On the cheek.
Yeah, left cheek.
And it's going to end kind of the way it started. For the best for Clarissa Shields. We all feel she's done enough to win the fight, but a heck of a test for her.
The way to the end.
Being tested far more than she ever was.
All for your winner by unanimous decision. And new WBA and IBF female middleweight champion of the world, Clarissa.